Today, I'm going to draw Clarence, using objects and shapes from the world around me. These shapes could be anything from a bottle cap to a rubber ring, or how about this bar of soap? It's all right, I haven't used it. Let's draw that shape. What else? Well, I know that Clarence is friends with everyone, so he probably has a big heart. And you know what? If I tilt my head just right, I can see it. Now is a good time to draw in the neckline, and what will be the top of his t-shirt. And then you can remove the line above. For his eyes, I'm going to use the buttons off my shirt. Yes, I am. Which look something like this. Shading the middle, so he has big round pupils. Just above and along his forehead, he has a wavy hairline, like the ocean. A bracket or big C for his cheek. Notice that the curve of this line is identical to his opposite cheek. Now a little cheeky smile, with some blunt vampire teeth. His nose is turned up like a little piggy. Wide and flat, getting slimmer at the top. We only draw the top part of this shape. Leave the bottom open, and instead just put in little air holes so he can breathe. Next, get a big bag of jelly beans, because they are delicious. But actually, while you're eating them, take a look at the shape, and then draw in four as his arms and legs. Now, unless he's been working out a lot recently, we need to add in a little pot belly, which would be round and soft, like my scrubby sponge here. So, starting from the middle of his body, I go around my sponge shape, looping back along the bottom of his body, before looping back up again to the middle on the other side. Now we just need to clean him up, taking away those messy inside lines we don't need. For instance, we can have his belly in front of his right arm, so we can get rid of that inside line. Then rub out the bottom of our belly soap bar shape. And I'm going to have his left arm in front of his belly on the other side, meaning we can remove his belly line, as I won't see it through his arm. Not without X-ray specs or something. Wait, do I have X-ray specs? Because that would be cool. No. Okay then, feel a little bit sad now, but moving on. Delete the circles at the top of the legs, as we won't see those once we draw on the shorts. Draw in some little sausage fingers, and then the thumb pointing slightly away. And some little shoes for his feet. Now we draw in two sock lines. Leaving a little gap around the knees, we put two more lines in across the thigh for the leg of his shorts. One big one across his waist, and a smaller one at the top of his pot belly. A couple of sleeves, and there you have Clarence. Give it a go yourself, and tell me what you see.